Hi everyone, so first off I want to say I'm sorry I have not been here in 3 weeks. It's not really because of personal reasons, it's because of video, well, filming and editing. And I'm not going to tell you about it in this video because not everyone cares, I'm sure, but I will kind of say why in the link down below. But, oh, also I got my hair cut as well, but it used to be right here. And I got it cut, mid-length. I may even get it cut shorter, and I still need to cut my bangs. Because they're not as short as I want them to be. But, okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get into this video. This is just going to be a quick tip, that I have to share with you guys. So, obviously, it is summer season, and that means, at least where we live, and I don't think, like, everywhere has mosquitoes or that bad. But we have mosquitoes pretty well here. I mean, I've seen worse, and other summers past, but this summer still we do have mosquitoes, and I am getting bug bites because I love sugar, I love pop, and I love desserts and candy and all that stuff, so I easily can get a bug bite. So I have a tip for when you get a bug bite. Obviously it starts to itch, and it's not really good when you itch. I mean, if you rub, that's okay, it can kind of help, but you don't want to itch, because then it's going to make your bug bite bleed, and that's just not good. And plus, it, like, you see those itch marks and stuff, and not very pretty. So, I have a tip. This isn't, like, I didn't come up with this. My sisters told me about this a couple years ago. I don't know how they, probably in, like, a magazine or something, or on TV, something like that. They told me this a couple years ago, and I have been doing this trick every year, ever since, and this works really well for me. And that is because obviously, you know, it's uncomfortable to have an itch, to have a bug bite, because it's really itchy, and you want to itch it really badly, you're trying your hardest not to. So here is the tip, and that is using clear fingernail polish. Now, I have been using this, you know, like I said, for years now, doing this trick, and I didn't really know why, or like how it works and how it helps you not itch, because if you put clear fingernail polish directly on your bug bite, it just, at least for me and a lot of others, it doesn't itch anymore. It helps me not itch. It may kind of itch some if it's a really itchy bug bite, but not to a point where I'm like needing to itch it, you know. But I finally did some research on it tonight. And on one blog, I randomly read one blog, and the guy said, the reason why is because the nail polish, kind of puts, like, it puts, obviously, a coating on your bug bite, and, because I guess the air kind of makes it itch, or something like that, and so it just puts a, coating on that bug bite to where the air can't come, and it helps it not itch. So all you have to do is get your clear nail polish. This is just the Rimmel London 60 seconds clear. It's in clear 740. Just a clear nail polish. You can just use a clear nail polish. I don't know. Is that one coat? Yeah. I don't know if this is a top coat. I thought, But if it's a top coat or just a clear nail polish or a base coat even, obviously you want it to be clear, because if you put, say, pink nail polish on your bug bite, people are going to be telling you, or staring at you, wondering why you have nail polish on your skin. So I would just recommend to use clear. So all you do is need to open it up like so, and basically just apply it as you would on your nails. So get some, let it drip, and I have a bug bite right here that I got like an hour ago. And I'm just going to apply it. It's nighttime right now, so I just can't see. I'm going to apply it directly around the bug bite and around the red spots. Just like so. And it does, you just want to let it dry. You can blow on it, make sure no clothes touch it. Blow on it or just let it air dry. This stuff dries pretty quick. It does already have, I already put it on another spot before I film this. It is dry. It kind of, you know, because your skin isn't like a full-on even, smooth place, so it kind of is a little rough, but it's okay. if you really like just peel at it, because you can't peel it off. But if you know, you won't even need to like itch it or anything, because this doesn't itch. So just let it dry off, and there you have it. So I definitely recommend to try this next time you have a bug bite. It'd be interesting if it worked for like chicken pox. I've never had chicken pox before, luckily, so I don't really know. But I know that they do really itch, but that would be a lot of nail polish. But yeah, you can use this on any kind of itch, itchy bug bite. And yeah. Okay, so if you have any questions, I'm sure you don't really for this, trick. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick trick. Quick tip. Quick trick. No. Quick tip. Okay, I'll see you guys later. And again, let me know if you have any questions. And like this video and subscribe. That would make me very happy if you want to watch more of my videos. Okay, love you. Bye.